A canine officer with the Hamilton County Sheriff's Office faces domestic violence charges. William Holmes was arrested over the weekend. The Sheriff's Office says that Holmes was stripped of his powers and put on paid administrative leave as the case goes through the courts. He also had his firearms taken away.